What is up, everyone? Welcome back to my YouTube channel. And today is going to be playing Grand Truck Simulator 2 Part 3. Now, as you can see, this truck if you guys can see, there's a hood right there. This hook with the like a little thing. So that's where a trailer goes, anything. So we got a job. So I chose a truck that has a job, and we're on license C, so that's when we got to do a job, and we're gonna be doing that. But I'll explain everything once I repair it, because for some reasons I clicked on the truck and it gave me a truck that's not like completely done, you know? So we're at the repair shop, and it's nighttime in the game. So what I'm gonna do is repair the body of the truck, the parts that got damaged, and then we'll go from there. But other than that, after I'm done repairing this, and I hitch up and I get back onto the trailer, then we're gonna go. So I need to repair the engine. So the radiance, repairing it, cooling fans, everything else. Everything else is in top shape. So battery is completely charged still. Gearbox, clutch. Yes, I'm gonna repair it. This one I'm gonna do it. And right now when I'm playing this game, it's morning right now. It's like 10:30 in the morning and I'm playing this game, doing the video for you guys. So yeah. Okay, so there's everything else good, right? Okay. So we're gonna hop into the truck and get on, okay? So alright. And then when we hook up to the trailer, I'll be back to talk to you guys. But if I don't, then that'll be okay, because then you guys will know that I'm driving and I'm not gonna talk, you know, okay? But before I start the engine, when I start the engine, I'm gonna rev it for you guys, because as you guys can see, it's in neutral, right? And the parking brake is on, off, but it's still gonna be in neutral. So once I turn on the engine completely, I'm gonna rev it for you guys, alright? Because then you'll see the bar from the zero go up. It's either gonna be this blue one right here, or it's either gonna be the miles per hour one, or this other one right here, okay? Here we go. I'm gonna rev it once I start the engine completely. Once it's completely on, I'll rev it. And as you guys can see, I have gas, which is the blue part. I have that gas, and here is 69.1, and we have 734 miles to the next gas station. So yeah, here we go. I'm gonna ready, 3, 2, 1, go. Okay, so now, and then you start the engine again and hook up to the reverse to hook up to the trailer, and then we'll be off to our destination, alright? But it's okay if I don't talk for the rest of the game, okay? Alright. Okay, so I had to tow it because apparently after you guys probably saw that, my battery just died completely and I needed or something in the engine was making noise. So now I have to go turn it back to the mechanical shop and then repair it and then go back to the journey. Because I guess that if you guys saw where we're going down, 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 it's because I guess where I was going to, the destination was having to take the truck through the mountains. And I think that was gonna be it, you know? But I'm gonna repair everything. So let me see if the battery. See if the battery, yep, no, I guess the battery wasn't, that big of a deal, right? Engine, oil, how much is okay, so far the oil didn't do anything, but it's okay. The truck is repaired, and now I'm gonna go back to the engine, okay?